What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back. We are finally back here making a video after many months of not making a game video. And if y'all don't know what I'm playing yet, boy, it's just a treat. And it's an old game, too. It really is. It's going to be a Throwback Thursday type situation here. It's going up tomorrow, Thursday. And we're throwing it all the way back, man, because this is an old PlayStation 3 game. Burnout Paradise, man. I love this game. I love it. Have me some Diet Pepsi. Let's get into this game. I got the music turned off, of course. This game, if you've ever played it, has one of the best soundtracks of any game. It was like the San Andreas of racing games. The soundtrack is good. So we're going to go through here and we're going to... Let's push this car right up. Now, I don't know how far I am in this game. I haven't played this offline a little bit. I haven't recorded all. If y'all would like me to, I will start a new game and run it all the way through. Like kind of an episode type situation for you if y'all are into that. But it's just a fun game, man. It's just, I love it. If you like, you know, racing and crashing and out. So I'm at 19 out of 75 cars. Not anywhere close to being done, but this one's not been fixed yet either. Yeah, it has. All right, so let's just get into the one we were in. We need red. That's almost Ford GT like. Yeah, let's do that. I was supposed to be a Jaguar or anything, but whatever. Let's go do a race in it. How many points we got to upgrade our license? Only in C license, we got 4 wins still to update, so let's get it down.
Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
God. That's supposed to be the Ford GT. I don't know what car that one is, though. 500 GT. Go hunting here in a minute. Oh, I messed that up, didn't I? You know, for a game that, man, this thing come out, like, that's remastered. Came out in 2008. This thing is... This is 2021 now. This game is 13 years old. 12 years old. 13 years old. And it is... pretty nuts, man. I love it. I love this game. I don't know why I like this game so much. not in a stunt car, so I'm not going to try to do a stunt run. Yeah, let's do a stunt run. I love stunt runs.
This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win.
Keep it going! Saying for a game that came out in 2008, it was massive. You ever played it in 2008? Just about this room. It was a really good game graphically. See what I'm getting that bill for.
Look out for the Hunter Manhattan driving around the streets.
Oh, I love that car.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
I always take it red like this. I'm gonna get down there today. Five, six. I love road rage.
Ready to road rage? It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Final play. BMW or whatever it is. Oh, and I screwed up. Oh. Y'all gonna mess up a lot. Get off. We're gonna go grab this. Repair, auto repair shop up here. Keep it going, you know what I mean? Down the hole, dude. myself on that one. Oh, what the heck? Where did that big guy come from? Whoa! Play this game for hours. Y'all just watch me play it, because like, I'm for real, like, I love this game. If this is the first time you've been on the channel for a while,
the guys who set the records around here before, they're not your normal kind of drivers. They know paradise inside and out.
Yeah,
so even if you got the fastest car in the world, you still need to find the fastest route for yourself. That's Atomica talking from experience there on Crash FM.
Let's go do the burning room for this car.
Southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking.
Let's go then, bro. That'll buff out, don't worry. We'll be right back. getting the achievement. All right.
The Class B driver's license is yours.
Get that B.
Quite an achievement,
oh, bro.
But you have some way to go to be one of Burnout's best. Events have been cleared. The Class A license is waiting for you. For that win, you're being awarded the sensational Rossellini LM track package. A sweet set of wheels.
Yeah, I know. You don't tell me. I know.
Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car.
Oh,
the
I love the carbon
fastback has been delivered to your junkyard.
I love that car. What is this? So I'm using a
Race Northeast to the Country Club.
And it is the same going. Yeah, that's what you get. What'd that dude do to you, bro? Come on. What's up? Come on. No wallet. You can't get it. No. Boy, oh, here it goes again, man. Yeah, boy, let's do it. All the boots. We're going to golf course. I got two cars in my garage. Two cars I need to go with. I'm gonna take the intro to it, huh? Time was 52, I got 39. Right in here. New Rex here, boy. Oh, I got two of them. Oh, yeah, because I unlocked it. Yeah, never mind. I knew it. Don't worry about it. I knew it. God, I love that car. Oh, freedom. Ace freedom. But man, oh God, look at it. Look at that thing. It's quick, bro. Hey! I need to go find the Elvis car. There the Elvis car is. Oh! I just thought he was knocked out of it. A little bit of a space situation going on here. Why are you just being mean to D-Fall?
No.
The Hunter Manhattan has been delivered to your junkyard. Drive west to Lone Stallion Ranch. The clock is ticking.
Let's do it. I went the wrong way. No. Oh yeah, you're DK. Call me Donkey Kong. Uh-oh. Still gonna beat this.
Nice driving. Your reward? A sweet Carson Fastback Special waiting at a junkyard near you. Enjoy.
Yeah, I will. Don't worry about it.
The Carson and Bennett Grand Marais is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
See if I can derail you, we'll see you there. My mission is to have a Oh, I went the wrong way. Where are we going?
Race east to the waterfront plaza.
Where are we turning? Alright. Oh, whatever, bro. That was my bad there. Now what? I screwed that up all the way and still got him. Bro, come on. Alright, let's get these takedowns.
I love traveling by rail. So, you know, it's a real good thing they got rid of all the trains in Paradise City so I can drive my car across all the old railroad bridges. that's the one way to get from one end of paradise to the other real quick. This is DJ Atomica, looking out for y'all here on Crash FM.
Well, thank you, sir. We're back to the junkyard here. And God, as pretty as this one. Yeah, buddy. Y'all ever seen the movie Christine, man, with the car? That's what this car reminds me of. Play the Fury.
Drive southwest to the naval yard. The clock is ticking.
Oh, snap. Not make this one. I was just all around mad driving. And I still got it. Come on.
Awesome driving. You nailed that burning route. Have a Hunter Manhattan custom to add to your growing car collection.
Yes, sir. I love this car. I love this game, but I don't know. I think we're going to be about done with this episode right now. Just some gameplay of Burnout Paradise. Oh my, we're going to get this car right here. Oh, a bus. Oh, wow. Another drive away. What? Oh, that level's taking me out. Come on. There we go. Finally.
Carson and Bennett Grand Marais has been delivered to the junkyard.
All right. Well, anyway, I'm going to get off here and wait for my tires. I'll talk to y'all later. I hope y'all enjoyed Burnout Paradise. We'll be back next time to finish up with you life. And, lots more cars, so I'm gonna go ahead and go over the check yard where we saw the wreck, and then we'll go ahead and end this video. And, we're gonna go ahead and go over to the junkyard here and fix all of the wreck cars that we have. There are like four, I think, right down the road to the repair shop and drive away. No, my tire fell off. And then we'll be good to go. I'll end this video in about 42 minutes. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I love this game. I'll be playing a lot of this, so if y'all like it, make sure you subscribe if you've seen it. I'll be able to play a lot of this. I like the throwbacks. Throwback Thursdays, playing some old games, man. So, 2008, there you go, that old. So this one's not fixed yet. Burnout. fixed. This one's not. I love this. Gotta paint it red, man. All right, two more.
This is a road race. Take down other drivers before they total your car or you run out of time. Take the battle all over the city and beat the target to receive a mark on your license.
Come on, bruh. Thank you. side there. So there's going to be 21 races left on the license next time, so...
You know, when they put that crash nav in your car, they gave you a compass and a map, but it's up to you to learn how to use them. So go exploring. All you got to do is drive past a point of interest and it's added to your map. Check it now. And if there's an empty space on there, drive over to it and see what you can discover. This is Atomica, Crash FM.
Go repair our last car. All are good for the day. I'm not gonna answer that either because it's not a real phone call. You can accept it for a loan. Definitely come back for some more, and we will see you all in the next video, guys. Peace out, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed, man. But peace out, guys. See y'all next time.